And yes, the answer is 0.108. Technically, what this really means is the probability of a positive test result. That's the area in the circle that I just marked you. And by virtue of what we learned last, it's just the sum of these two things over here, which gives us 0.108.